Good morning. I just have to tell you about this plant. It's the modern hybrid White Reception, as found in many orchid collections today. This plant is wildly popular. It's been cloned by the thousands and shipped all over the world. Identical plants, or seemingly identical. What do you think about this throat right here? This is a Cattleya lip with a purple flaring in it. Certainly not normal. It's considered a minor mutation. I can live with that. But what happens when the flowers are completely different? Like this. This is also called White Reception, and the flowers are pink. These are things that can happen in the orchid world. It's not common, but it can happen.